I will confess today that I was implementing the old Conservative Party's policy.
Really?
Of conservation. There was a justice on the bench named Norris. John Norris, who was a
Tory,
T.J. Norris, famous jurist in this province, who worked for the farming communities as a lawyer at one point, and had been advocating for years the preservation of land in the Fraser Valley and agricultural land throughout the province. This was a conservation issue.